One of the things that people often do is they'll create a DevOps team. So suddenly you have a DevOps engineer or multiple, and they're like, what do we do? Well, I read in the in-flight magazine that we needed to do the DevOps. So I went out and I hired a DevOps team. They're going to solve our DevOps problems. And that team shows up, and the rest of the organization knows where the pain is. They know how it came to be in many cases. And they have ideas about where they want to try to create value. And then suddenly someone shows up and they're like preordained. You're the Neo. You're the one. You're going to be here. You're going to fix it, right? And that narrative is a terrible narrative. So that's the anti-pattern. Now the language is all of the people who have been living with the problem are somehow not suited to solve it. And you, like, for sure, that's a bad message, right? It will create structures that will not serve to get the value that you want. So if you find yourself in that situation where you have completed the class, you have all these skills, and then you find yourself in an organization where they're like, okay, little DevOps bunny, go make everything better. The first thing that you want to do is you want to speak back to the organization and say, that's not a thing I can do, but here are things I can do. I can partner with your developers. I can partner with your operations teams. There are skills that we can train. There are capabilities we can bring into the organization. But the first thing I need to know is kind of where does it hurt and how can I help?